I'm Nick Wells with Tacticality Software, and this is CountBy. CountBy is an interactive hundreds board, a touchable tool application with the emphasis on building counting skills along with finding patterns with numbers. Let's get started. Just choose a square and start counting. We'll start with our twos. Simply touch a number on the hundreds board to highlight it, or retouch it to unhighlight it. Starting to see the pattern? CountBy is aimed for the use of elementary school students in and outside the classroom. Now let's try threes. Just pick another color and we can get started. CountBy allows you to do one pattern or multiple ones at a time. With technology starting to play such a key role in today's education, Tacticality Software are one of the first companies to understand the importance of having these type of tools in the classroom. CountBy is one of the first tool applications for iPod and iPhones, aimed to replace pencil and paper. Now we're starting with a sequence of fours. We just picked another color, and we began counting. Now with picking another color, we're going to start our fives. Begin to see the pattern? If you'd like a new sequence, just give it a shake and you've got a clean board ready to go. The small I button at the bottom of your screen, you can find the information section if you get stumped or confused. It also has a couple helpful hints and exercises to try. It's a good starting point for those teachers out there trying to begin their lesson plans. You can find patterns in all sorts of number combinations. CountBy allows you, the user, the opportunity to select any number to come up with your own patterns. Here are a few examples, even some fun ones. Can you guess what we're making yet? Yep, it's a smiley face. If you'd like to try something a little bit harder, why not a flower basking in the sun? CountBy offers endless possibilities in the implementation in state and nation's curriculum, and a great way to help your students strive at home and in the classroom learning to count.